Gymnastics Baking Show, and today we are making... It doesn't say what we're making on here!
It's a chocolate cake, that's all you need to know.
Deliciously moist cake mix, not on there. It just says double spoon deliciously moist cake mix. I'll read you the whole thing. Duncan Hines Classic Devil's Food Deliciously Moist Cake Mix. Okay. So right now, since we don't have the spray, no, I use your hand.
What?
You need to use your hand. Ugh, this one's weird.
All the sides and everything.
We know, we know. We don't want to get cake stuck on our thing.
Thing. That's your
professional. Yeah. And then you use your hand to spread it around.
I've already spread it mine, so yeah.
No, I mean like your
flour hands.
See, Shirley, you don't have to do that. You can do this.
Okay. So, we are going to do a modified
Sure, we're going to use this in the middle.
And the it's called speculous cookie.
But yeah, this is one-third.
We're going to use a couple of those. Oh, and then we're going to mix it with a little bit of this and that on top.
Boring. Ah! One-third. All right, 4 to 1/3 cup of vegetable.
Where's one-third?
Okay, who wants to crack?
I'll try. So I'll crack it right now.
Do it.
And Dad, we need 1 cup of water.
Okay, 1 cup of water. Coming up. 1 cup of Kangen water.
Oh my gosh.
No. Yes. Let's make it a.
So one-handed crack. Oh, great! You broke this egg yolk and got a shell in there.
Dad.
Pull it out.
Pull the shell out.
Try not to yell too much.
All
the eggs out?
She broke the yolk.
Oh, let's see. Stand by for a trash can coming up.
Stand by for me coming. There's still. Charlie!
I know! Boom.
Grab the.
Wait!
Shell, grab the shell.
Dad,
I'm not too keen on eating this.
No, thing. Get the rest of those, please.
Alright, that should be good.
I am so horrible at cracking eggs.
Off that wall egg. Get off the wall. Bro! What the?
You're in the cut. Talking. You're always supposed to be a talking man.
Well, I'm a talking head there.
Hey, Shirley, you mix half and I'll mix the other half.
Is it supposed to be bubbly?
I guess so.
Keep mixing.
Oh, gosh, mixing. That smells horrible,
keep mixing,
guys.
Keep
oh, goodness, that smells horrible. That's because there's only keep three mixing. Eggs all going
whisk
on.
Away, whisk away.
I'll mix the second half, Charlotte,
whisk where away.
It's kind of chunky.
Whisking away!
All these chunks are supposed to be chunk-free.
Yes, it's supposed to be thick.
It's getting rich and thick.
Good! That's why it's called Devil's Spoon! It's so tempting!
I'm licking this spoon, guys.
I'll call dibs, I'm licking mine.
That
reminds me, I want some milk. Can you make me some milk?
How about can I lick this now, guys?
Can I have some milk talking hands, please?
How about give me a chance to put
this in here? Can I lick this
talking hand? Who wants to drink out of here?
Can I lick this talking hand?
Like an animal.
Can I lick this talking hand?
Sure.
I am going to drink it!
You guys are drinking and eating off like animals now.
So I can.
Let me see that.
Not yet.
Oh yeah, this is not good. Oh no, well you got some extra frosting on there.
Lick. This is good, guys.
This is great, guys.
Definition of savage.
Well, what if we put a disclaimer on that? That's not recommended. Do not attempt this at home kind of thing.
Well, you can attempt it. Not like we're going to die because of this.
I'm drinking out of a bottle. Well, milk. milk container.
I'm eating raw eggs.
She's eating raw eggs.
Hey, let me see you. She might kill you, so it might be hazardous to your health to do that.
I'm eating raw eggs too, guys.
Oh, yeah, we both.
Well, I drank out of the bottle at Catalina Island. Did you see the trampoline exercise? It was so good. I saw 64 Garibaldis.
Who's counting?
Me and her. I saw way more than 64.
And Garibaldis? Those are the California state fish.
Also,
and that's not including the ones that I saw in snorkeling.
Okay, so we'll do a 50-50 split. Let's get the spatula.
I think we might have put...
Ooh, there are a lot of air bubbles in this thing. Wait.
Yeah, this isn't going to get thick.
How about you do it after I pour this in?
Okay, I'll do this one.
That's good. Okay, that's a little too high.
You just let it drop.
This thing is...
Let it drop! Let it drop!
Are we adding the colors?
Strawberries I've ever ate.
Okay,
it's
here we
not
go.
Good. The cake is gonna be great.
Oven's preheated. He's like going in. Who's got the timer?
Me.
Noah.
Oops. I got the oven.
3, 2. Ooh, I'll do it when you put that one in. Alright, I'm starting now.
We're doing both.
Alright. Timer started and I will chop this.
I can get this.
These are so good. These are some
mean
strawberries.
Oh,
sure.
No, chop these, right?
I guess, like, see?
Yeah, go that way.
Chop
go like that.
So, chop their big green heads off.
Alright, I'll chop their big green heads off.
Yeah, get the big green heads. Oops, sorry. Switch for that.
Wait, you go like this, then. I'm too young to know, guys.
Five? Should be five, and then eat the tip.
Here, that's your tip. I think four is good, because the cake's not super gigantic.
Mm-hmm. Mmm, smells good. Looks good, guys.
Let's see.
Hey, no.
Be careful.
Come on, stop touching it.
Toothpick.
Yeah, look at the flower.
There's
your toothpick.
Yeah, look at the flower. I
put that there.
Throw it. Test it.
Good?
You done? That looks good.
Aren't we supposed to take it off and put it into that pan over there? That cooling rack?
Yeah, let's do that.
Okay.
A little aggressive. Okay. Yeah. Burn it. I think it got stuck to the sides and burned.
Mm-hmm.
Not a good one.
Pretty good
cake
though.
Let's cut the next one out then. Right there.
I'm not even done spreading this thing out yet.
Yeah. So how does this flower design look?
Here. The rest are good. This one you can eat because that doesn't go with the theme and this one doesn't go with
the theme.
What are you doing?
Making our flower decoration.
This looks nothing like a flower.
That's how I did from here. And
this doesn't even look like a flower.
Over there.
Not bad. Finished product?
Yes.
Grocery shopping with these two.
The cake is amazing.
Here it is, right?
You don't burn your cake like we did. Because we put it at 250 instead of 225 because ours was a dark pan, not a light one. Okay, guys.